When you have your photo taken, are your upper arms ever a concern for you? In this episode, I'm going to give you 3 tips on how you can minimize that problem area. I'm Abigail Kay, inspiring confidence and celebrating the uniqueness of you. One of the things I hear most from my clients when they come to the studio is that they hate their upper arms. So I'm going to give you 3 tips on how you can slim those babies down in camera without Photoshop. So the first tip is that you must keep your arms away from your body. If you have them up against, pressed against your body, you'll see that it actually spreads the flesh, and that's not something that we want to do. So spread them out and keep them away, and you'll see that it instantly slims them down. The second tip is try and keep your arms or your problem areas away from the camera. Anything that is towards the lens is going to be emphasized and big, whereas anything that is away from the camera is going to be smaller and less significant. So if you're doing one of these, rather put this hand towards the back as opposed to pushing it forward. The last thing you want to do is perhaps don't wear open sleeves, but rather have either a loose scarf or a shawl, or even put on a cardigan. That way, these babies are never going to be an issue. Get rid of the schnut. I want to have some. Like, I have a shape.